Okay. And we have a view of good. Alright, so now let's go to the live stuff. See if everything picks up. There we go. Now this thing's working, surprisingly. Iron farm now works. That's one way to tell it. I found his answer. We'll go there for now. Torches, there we go. This is one thing I do need to fix. Will you stop doing that? Okay, where's my cleric? Why do you pick up? What's the blast furnace person? Where did he disappear to? No, you're the toolsmith. Excuse me? Where's my blast furnace person? There you are. Look at that, please. Back here. go see if we have that somewhere. Oh, we have the sticks, but I don't know about anything else. Okay, sorry I'm being a bit quiet. I'm trying to something. There we go. I hate seeing that error message. How did that not? Give me those. To this village again. Working on that, so that's nice. Huh? bit of cleaning thing. I focus a bit there because I was trying to do something. Oh, that was on for a second. Be right back, I gotta go pee. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. I thought I used the bathroom before Sorry I did it started. But my body said otherwise. Sorry about that. Hi, Luna. There's one thing I want to do. Let's take the dogs off. Because the dog texture pack is not really going to work here. So I'm going to have to rename those two outside. They'll get renamed. That can be annoying. see if we got more of that. Might have to get more of that. Grab a couple of stacks of carrots. Beetroots. Some potatoes. And a stack of wheat. Let's head to the village and see what we can trade. I can't stand when it does that. Are you an expert now? Why can't you be a master? Okay, you're a master now. Do I have a new farmer? Weird. That was a good trade. So you're close to leveling up.
Huh.
had almost all the farmers mastered. Did I lose one somehow? They still want my bone moves. Seriously? At least these don't cost any form of stuff. Now this needs to be made into smooth stone. Thank you. Pop-pops. Get a lot of stuff done here is fun. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Fill in this line a bit to make this spot look nicer. What the heck? Do this. Maybe a music would do some good. I left the bed at? Probably in the house. Probably in the house. Just as I expected. Because he's doing that. Surprises. He's just playing it. For now. My hair, I have to put staircases, but for now I can be like that. Thank you. I have to see if I have any more dirt because, as far as I know, I don't. And again, the server saved the game. I don't know why these trees will overlap, but they just do. Skip that one all together, cause that's where my stupid thing is. Oh, you stupid gnarly oaks, you just have to come into existence. Let's go to the village for a bit. Hi. Hello. Hi. Question, did you bring it now? And back to home base we go. Borrow this bed real quick. One, two, three, four, five, six. 5, one more. Sure, this is exactly how we need it. This thing, we have 4 of those things and a neat gate for them. For now, let's just grab these. Glad to hear that's working. Stupid things. Don't worry, you're not gonna be able to stay in here for too much longer. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Switch. Okay, sheep, you need to go. This is ridiculous. Let's see what the villagers are up to. There you are. Oh, come on. Be nice. Just little bit more of you. Go back to fixing your stuff. Go fix your trade. Go fix your trade. I'm gonna do that. Once I know these trees are fully grown, that's when I will cut them down. Especially since some are naughty oaks. Oh god, the stupid naughty oaks. Bad timing. Bad timing. That should be a good thing to do. This shows us the sheep from coming in here. And pigs and cows. Fix your trades. Fix your trades. Don't have anything that can really use. That's not good. I'm gonna have to be careful around the Nihilks until I can figure out what's going on with that. Because there's silk touch on this axe, but that might be what's causing this thing not to work properly. Oh boy. Well, oh boy. Well, oh boy. I was gonna be needing some leaves to decorate eventually. Okay, the B is a bit off, awkward. Why did you go way up there? That for now. still looking. Look, one of these days me and this clerk's gonna have a fight if he doesn't get his shit updated. Come on. Why not? Can you please fix your trades? Five more, that's all we need. stupid clerk, go to your thing and fix your trades. Go to your thing and fix your trades. You want me to do something? Go fix your trades. Go on. That's your thing. I don't want to know where your wandering trader went to. That just proves I gotta fix this. Sheep. That's not good. That's gotta be bad when you have to make a lot more yellow sheep. Out of the way, please. Thank you. extra trades. That's not your workstation. Go to your workstation. Do you want this? Go to your workstation. Hey, you want this? You need your workstation. You come back here. Fix your workstation. I don't know how many of these I'm gonna need, so let's just grab every wheat seed I can get my hands on. Screw design that I want. fun part of this. Trust me, what you're seeing here is only a small section of this. This is going to be a semi-automatic farms in the center of those things, and non-auto farms out here. That's how come you see me doing this. This way I get bored, I have something to do. Fortunately, I found this size will cause one hell of a seed thing. So I'm going to have to produce a kind of like a small section, a bigger thing of what I have in my house. It's pretty much an automatic bone thing, bone meal maker. I am planning to have 4 of these things. I just don't know if I'm gonna put them right next to each other yet. And I mean, these ain't small, so you can think of 4 mega things. Okay, that's picking that up, and I don't want it to. Shovel. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 8 will come here. Good. Okay, let's see how much the iron farm gave us. I gotta make some of those things over. Oops, door is here. You're glad that it's working now. I'm glad to hear that. Ooh. It's definitely producing. I'm glad I'm smart. I put like stockpiles of space there. Seven of them first, and then seven of those. Okay, so I have the iron on me. To a good degree. Now, let's see. I do have wood in there, and I have wood grown there. Cobblestone would be in here, redstone's in the house. Okay, good thing I'm not making this fully, just a small section of it. Ooh. I know what happened. I thought that's what happened. Okay. This is something I want to test. I'm going to be able to test them and make an iron axe. Can I have an iron axe, please? One iron axe is all I'm asking from you. No. Okay, that's not working on the server at all. So that's nothing to do with the server. Nothing to do with the axe. That's definitely something with the server not allowing that. My yokes will take longer to cut down, so that's why I'm not doing them right now. Speaking of that, I kind of wasn't realizing this was a gnarly oak. So, we'll leave that one alone and put it back together. Play with me. Ooh, part 9. I'm going to have to watch that later. So I'm gonna have to go down below to get more of the stupid slime balls.
Yeah.
interesting. Very interesting.
Thank you.
glowstone here. Everywhere here, including that. This won't get glowstone, but it'll get something else. These things are huge. Close to know. Okay, this is annoying from you guys. Fix your trade, please. Glitchy thing. That's for sure. extra trades. You want this? Fix your trick? Hey. You want this? Want this? Fix. Come on, fix your trades again. This? Want this? Fix the trade. Come on. Workstation's right there. Fix them. You want this, go fix your trade. Annoying things. see if villagers did what they were supposed to do. Fix the trades. You did. Which is somewhat good. Fix your trades. Now trade with you some more. Not funny. What the heck? I forgot about this. Here, get this out then. go. Let's see what the village is up to again. Don't you want this? Fix. Okay, that's not happening anytime soon. Just consider this going all the way around. That's gonna be big. Oh, I could put all four of them like in this massive area. And they'll still give me room for other stuff. Thank you. need to go some, make a bigger pumpkin field too. Yeah, so it does work on Java. Thank you. So Ilya is a mega base.
Mm-hmm.
bit of decoration. Make this look so much nicer. It's not full yet, so that's good. And I get more wood and get more leaves because of it. I know what I'll be doing. Now, let's see if this has been working. Stupid thing. Thank you. Probably do a lot more of this off camera if you ask me. I think that's where we're going to end for now because it's getting a bit late and supper needs to get made. In other words, bye!